What's up, YouTube? Welcome back. After the York gameplay, I decided to finally do it. I've been playing this game for a couple days now, and this shit is dope. And it's called Paragon from Epic Games, and it's the new game that they're out open beta right now. So you guys gotta hop on that shit. I'm putting the link in the description right now, so you guys gotta look at this video. Again, it's also a mobile game. It is an open beta at the moment. It is a mobile 5v5 strategy game, just like League of Legends almost. But the only difference is you can use a controller or mouse and keyboard. And it's also third person, so you're running with your character as if you're playing like SOCOM, but you're actually fighting and using skills and stuff with other players. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into a game real quick, and hope you guys enjoy the video. One player. There we go. Now we can get into it. Hopefully this is a good team, because the game is still new, so there's a lot of people that aren't really that good at it. Even then, it's not necessarily about really skill-based. It's more along the lines of, what you build and how you know how to fight. If you play a mobile game, you know how it works. So, right, like I said before, these are all the decks. Steel 1 and Steel 2 are my created decks. Each one has their own items that you can set up and master. Like mine are all these over here and over here. So pretty much you have a set of 40, right? And of the 40, you can choose between anyone that you want to start with. You start with 3 little card powers. And of course the cost is on the top right hand side. I can't really drag it over, but it's like right there. Like the cost is S3. So, dude, really? I said I'm going left lane. Whatever, I'm going mid. Since I'm beating myself anyway, I'm a tank ass. Let me go. Yeah, the game is beautiful, right? But yeah, so on the card system, it allows you to increase your skills, stats, and level up. So, what I'm doing here is using my maximum speed, which means after you don't attack or use a skill or minion. Couldn't get that one. Oh, look, I'm finding one of those guys. Oh, you gotta focus an army, don't you, if you wanna shoot, but it's whatever. Besides, he's a squishy guy, so, aww. So when I get myself my, my shit, I'll be good to go, and then I can go ahead and bust him up with some good damage. So right there, it already has me at, level 1 on the right side, which is blue. Almost an experience. On this game, the highest level is 15, so it's not like League of Legends where it's at level 18. So you don't have to worry about level grinding. Eventually, if you just keep farming and getting kills, you'll eventually keep getting up, you know, keep going up levels. So we're good with that. Mana, health, you know, same old from every other mobile game. It's all there. So, oosh. Let me go ahead and use a health and mana potion. You can stop hitting me, bro. Like, seriously, that shit is annoying. Stop. Stop before I don't want to kill you right now. But yeah, our tower's under attack, not a big deal, I don't care. I'm just trying to farm and get myself my unspent powers. If I can get like 3, I can go ahead and buy my next item, which means I can go ahead and start going my, okay, dude. Alright, let's go. Alright, buddy, let's go. Minion, stop hitting me. I need to get my lifesteal up real quick. He's trying to hit me. It's cute. Alright, now that I got my speed up, I'm gonna get my Q up again. Oosh! Oosh! Alright, let's kill these minions. What I love about this game is the simple fact that... Okay. No. Is the fact that, after a game, if you do well enough, you go up levels and you get bonuses and rewards. But it's just like in, Alright, I'm out of here. I don't got time for this. Alright. Hey, look, I'm recalling back in my little area. I wish you would come at me, bro. See, I have four points. Alright, cool. My tower should be fine for now. So we're gonna go into one of my passive slots. And of course, right here it says 4, 3, 3, 3, 3. Those are all the powers and the consumptions. I'm gonna go ahead and start with some attack speed. And then we're going to leave it at that for now. On my way, mid lane. What I love is you could also hit the trigger button or, you know, command button, and it allows you to communicate with your team, whether it's an alert or whether it's notify or let you know whether it's an attack a lane. So it's pretty much a variety of good shit that you can do to let everybody know what to do, you know, where you don't have to really chat, but you can also press C to chat with your team. So that's good. You know, we get nice. Good job, bro. Good shit. Oosh. Oosh. And then I'm at next level. I get my ultimate, which is actually pretty cool with this guy. He jumps in the air and slabs on the ground. We can have some fun with that. Let's see. Some attack speed. We're good to go. If you want to look at your stats, just press the card button, which is G, or select, which is, you know, if you're using a controller, or if you're using a keyboard, like I said, it's G. Defend right lane. I mean, I guess. I should say that enemy's missing, but I don't really care, because it's still a little bit early on for that kind of stuff. And because the jungle is so intricate and, you know, mobile, you can just go in and go out. So let me go ahead and say, I think I'll go to the left lane, so I can attack this guy, help my teammate get a kill. And the invisible spots. You go in those little spots and you can get invisible, and there's a camp right here, there's a camp right there. There's a lot of jungle camps. So as soon as I can get my way up, I can come from the behind and get him from back there. Push him towards my teammates, and we're good. I'm probably gonna get executed. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh shit, never mind. Damn, I ran the long way. I should have waited for a minion. That's alright though. Somebody needs to go ahead and defend main lane while I go back to base. I accidentally wasted time right there, so let me see. I do have a level 1 increase. Yay! Level 1 cost for upgrade is a more physical damage. Everything that you can get, of course, has a fully upgraded bonus. So if you can get an item fully, you know, upgraded, if you can get an item fully upgraded, you can actually make it so that don't do my tower. You can increase your stats plus get the bonus for the stat increase. So it makes it so that everything just works out perfectly fine. All right, tower still hasn't been taking any. Oh, it took a little bit of damage. Yo, somebody needs to come up here. Oh, there's a magician guy again. That guy hurts. Come on, buddy. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Let's go, bitch. Let's go. Get out of my face with that shit. Oh, look at right lane. Oh, let me go to right lane. Well, actually, right lane. I wanna help him get that guy down. He's got no health. And there should be a harvester around here somewhere I can actually go to. Let me see, where is he at? Alright, cool. Alright, buddy. Let's go. Give me that last hit. Levels. Yes, right, buddy. 7 increase. I got 7 powers. So now I can go ahead and get myself another item, or I can just let it sit, of course, and pump it up. What I'm going to try and do is get as many orbs as I can. Okay, there's 2 of them and 2 of us. We should be good to go. I think this is a good location. Oh, buddy, 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 back up. Yo, back up, buddy. Oh, 3 of us. Oh, shit. All right. Let me go ahead and go. Oh, okay. Shit, sorry. Right lane. Left lane, I'm sorry. I'm still getting used to this, the whole method. It's getting a lot easier to communicate and stuff now, but it's such a beautiful game. And there's a harvester, right? Nope, it's gone. Not yet, anyway. Well, let me go ahead and go to my right lane. My left lane. Damn. I don't want to say right lane so much. That's the jump down spot. Where you can actually hide from your enemies if you don't want to get hurt. Hey, buddy. I'm out of mana. Sorry, though. Because I have damage. Hey, buddy. Minions, thank you. I'll take that. Now I have 7 points still. It's about to go up in a second. As soon as I get some more minion hits. All right, there's 1. Ah, I didn't turn it over. Oh, this game is so freaking beautiful. You guys have got to play this. If you guys want to play this, you know, go ahead and put the description below as well so you can go ahead and download it. But also, so you can add me as a friend, you can. 10 powers, yes, lifesteal, here I come. Alright. So far I got 301, so I'm on a killing spree. So, that's good to go. I'm gonna go ahead and get back to phase, get myself an item. Or could finish up this one altogether, but I'd rather just keep my passive for my lifesteal. I need to get this as an upgrade, but I can't do it just yet because it's a basic card. Let me see. Could get pen or regain. I'll go ahead and get the lifesteal first. That way, all I gotta do now is get attack speed and then damage. Because I'm with my fighter build right now. Defend. Middle lane. Oh, here we go. Give me that. That kill steal. No matter what game it is, you can always get a kill steal. All right, 6 minions, 7 minions, 8 minions. We can still take this tower real quick. Now there's 3 of us. Well, 2 of us now. It's alright though. We get to slow down. Ah, you ran, fish. It's alright though. I like that wall because it doesn't slow by like what? -180 movement speed. Everybody in this game has a base and a max. So in this game, you don't gotta worry about what you really, really do. Oh, this guy over here. Hey, what's up, Grim Reaper? What's up, buddy? Let the minions hurt you a little bit. Now that there's no tower in range, we're good. We'll go ahead and put that down there. Shield up for my teammates for range hits. Get my health back. I don't really need it, but you know. All right, let me get the fuck out of here. That ultimate hurts like hell. Oh, okay, good. Let me on my way left lane. Here I come. Good shit, guys. The regain part real quick. What's up, buddy? Get back over there. We're not done with you. We're not done with you. No! My last hit! I missed! Damn it! That's the downside to this game. You can miss your auto attacks because you're not literally swinging at him. If you can swing at your enemy and hit the auto attack, then you hit the hit. Otherwise, you're gonna just miss and you gotta wait and do it again. Shit! Oh, I had that last hit. That's probably gonna give me enough for my next level 4. No, next part 4. Sweet! Level up, let's go. Also, if you hold the level up button, you can also see the skills that you have on the right side of the screen. Alright, so no upgrades for that yet. So I have 3 at the moment. Get 60% attack speed. Or I can get mana regain. Actually, what was it? Where is it? It's an active, actually. 6? Oh, shit. Whatever, that's for mana. I'll go ahead and get the regain part for my next passive. That way, all I gotta do is, keep it moving, so I'm gonna say I'm on my way to the right lane. I wish these could give you little mana. Or I could just like, I could group up over there since they're taking left lane like crazy. Oh wait, who is this right here? Who is close? Oh, that's left lane down. Yeah, I think I'll go left lane then. Never mind. Good shit, double kill. Fucking dope. Oh, the same guy. What's up, buddy? Oh, let me get out of that bullet rain. That bullshit. Don't got time for that. Just keep the pressure in mid lane, that way everybody can keep going to the right and left. Because I can handle myself. Play this game long enough to do that. Alrighty, I'm out of here. You dodge the hits, stop taking damage. If I have to, I'm gonna use my ulti to get away. I'm out of here. Level up. Go ahead and max out my shield. Alright, I got 3 unskilled unused points. What should I get? Since I can't upgrade this, I can upgrade these 2. And that gives me mana regain, that's cool. Or I could just get some more attack speed. Alright, some attack speed, here I go. My attack speed is at 133.2, which is whatever that is. I don't know the actual correlating numbers. Not yet anyway, but when I do, it will work out. I actually made this set myself, so hopefully hopefully the card set works out for the best. All I know is, yes, good shit. Good shit. Hopefully, I can find their, the enemy's, harvester and destroy it so I can help them not get, like, any, card powers. And of course, you get every minion in the area, but of course, the second minion that's behind the auto attack, the original minion also takes less damage. So like, boom, the main damage, and then the rest. This, however, takes the same amount regardless. I'm gonna auto attack and jump! This game, you can jump. Look at that, you can jump, man! It's not a high jump. This is another character in this game, actually, I want to try. That you can actually jump super high and then jump again, so you can get double jump and fly. So I'm like, yo, that is so intricate. I love it. I love it so much. Oh, no, no, let me go ahead and cancel that out. I don't want to use it yet. Oh, you ass. I need to start getting some, wait, what is that over there that's so red? I'm gonna go ahead and try and take whatever that is out. It's over here. What is this? Oh, stop. Wait. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's a buff. Somebody took the buff. Oh, and they just came back. Cool. I think I took the buff then. Oh, I love life steal. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, look at this. Life steal is so good right now. I'm not losing any actual health. This is beautiful. Take the buff and the coins. On my way to left lane. Here I come. Guys, don't lose towers. I wanna... You know, fuck it. They good. I got it now. I'm going to go top. Whoa. What the frick? What are you guys doing letting them take all this shit? And as a harvester, it is letting me take stuff. Sweet. I'm gonna go to the harvester real quick. And give me some more card powers. Buddy, what's going on? Nope, I got time for that kill. Take that kill and keep it moving. Still dominating. I can't wait till I get like most epic or some shit. And also, the good thing about this game is you can also discard your cards and the upgrades and get all of your card powers back. So it makes everything worth it. Left lane. I have 6 powers. Alright, cool. I'm just happy I have my life still. This shit is dope, man. And life back. As soon as I get some more damage, I'd be happy. And I'm gonna go ahead and get some mana and some health. I have a specific item for the health part. So that way I can get... You know what? I'm gonna wait till I get 10 again. Hopefully, anyway. I can't wait to try some new heroes out, because, oh my god, this game is fucking beautiful, man. There's so many different people to try, and there's so much different things. 9. Wow. What the hell? 9. Wow. Okay. So my stats. My damage does, 223 damage for my charge. My ultimate does 354. My auto attack is 62. For now, anyway. So this is attack speed, and this is mana, and I just go pan. So attack speed. Fully mastered. So I get physical damage and more attack speed. 5. How much do I need for this? Mana and health. Does it have any upgrades that you look at? But I don't really want to activate it. No. Undo that, actually. Actually, let me just do this real quick. Look at this. Upgrade, it only has mana, so I'm going to undo that. I don't need these anymore. Well, actually, I'll keep the mana. I'll just get rid of the health. I don't need the mana anymore, since I already have lifesteal. And then with this, I'm going to try and get some physical pain mana. So, 6. So, I'm going to go ahead and get my little guy right here, which gives me... what is that? Mana and health, which gives me these extra mana and health. So yeah, let's go. We're good for now. Ah! Where you going? Where you going, buddy? Nah, buddy. Yeah, 6-0. Let's go. I think that's shit. Ah, shit. Okay, good. Out. Hey, buddy. Watch the surroundings. You gotta ult me, bro. And the shutdown! Ah, I'm out of here. Ah, you fucker. Damn, I couldn't believe he knocked me that far back. It's alright though. It is okay, I got 3 points. Let's see, the next one I'm gonna master up is some health. It's just 300 mana, health, 300 health. But I didn't take all those tower hits. Yo, guys, yo. Get the hell out of there, please. I'm not gonna fight you with the tower range. I'm not taking like that. Yo, seriously, stop fighting in tower. Well, good job though, you got him. So, can't fault you on that. Actually, tower's gone. So sweet, good job. You want to take a mid side. Keep it moving. Just keep it moving, bruh. I still want to use that guy. You don't want to fight me. Alright then. Oh, actually, if you want to fight, we can do this. Oosh! And that's a beautiful 2 assists. Beautiful, guys. Beautiful. 6 powers? I'm loving it. Just need 7. Alright, almost got 7. Mana regain and shit. Here we go. Power, here we go. Let's go. Nice. Good shit, guys. Bitch, what are you doing? Hey, better back up. Oh, okay. Let me go ahead and get out of here. Get sucking, man! And I'm very much dead because it sucked me in. The entire team is here. And what is my team doing? Like, you guys. Well, then again, we're already up in. Wow, 74 seconds. Oh my Jesus, damn. Y'all thought y'all could just walk up on my teammate like that? Ah, too soon again. Dude, seriously. You know what? Okay. Oh, that's pushing away. Alright. Never mind. Come on, buddy. Wait. Over there? Whatever. I'm going to the thingy over here. Is at 80% right now. Nice. Good shit, guys.
The enemy core is under attack.
Good job, guys. Ah, oh, damn, this guy. Three, baby. I can go ahead and finish up my item, I think. 40%? Oh my jeez, let's go. Let's do it. Final section. Final. Ooh, wow. Minion dies. Alright, so we got these here, so it's fight steal time. out of here for now. I'll just have to run back up. We got some time for the core to completely destroy it so we can do this. 6 powers, let's go. Alright, so let's give this one on until it's fully upgraded. Come on, every game. Like, wait. 91.7, holy shit! Oh, it's because I'm inside the base. Oh, I only have 2. Like, this game is over. Yeah, it's over. Yeah! It's over! Woo! Yeah! This game is super freaking awesome. I do hope you guys enjoyed this game, and I hope you guys will play this game, because shit is dope. This is dope. I will see you guys in the next video, and please be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. If you don't worry about it. Just hit the dislike, and we're good. And I will see you guys later. Deuces.